Fans and fans, Major here. Got a little video that I'm just going to do a voiceover now for in my BMD-2. This game I'll be the top tier vehicle as a level 7, and we've got some 6s, 5s, and a 4. I hope you enjoy the game. This is my first run out since upgrade 2.0. So we've got a little bit of time here while we're just waiting for the clock to wind down. Like, look at this BMD-2s, low silhouette, sleek, nice autocannon on the front, the upgraded missiles. So really, at this stage, I wasn't sure how the game was going to play after the upgrade. Won't give any spoiler alerts, but just wait and see how it goes. Right, so off we go. We're up and running. Have a nice time, Maddie. Got off recording then, said quiet to the daughter. Okay, so we've got some AFVs coming up. Last one. Warrior doesn't like the auto cannon for the BMD-2. Hits. Targets are going to come from.
If you choose to destroy them, it will seriously
changes here, but
their ability to cause trouble elsewhere.
With the objective now marked by a red flag. Destroy a flank. Almost an easy kill if I can get into this. Oh, just out.
Identified.
Oh, much better than that, Magoo. Here we go. I'm on edge out a bit more. Lovely. Just first impressions of seeing this auto cannons. More damage and more effective the upgrade 2.0 rather than 0.19. Where are they going to be? Might have to head out to the left flank. For the rest of the team have got the right flank covered, which is good.
There's
a
factory.
Quick as a team, causing sort of way. That new direct comms. Shot. Oh, no. Maybe two.
Expect some enemy reinforcements.
Two of those. It's time to get around to the left.
Enemy target. Hostile tank. Now hurry and go take the factory. Keep control of the factory. Identified.
Hello. Someone else. Yep. Different countdown clock when you tap it as well. How's that? Sitting here in cap now. It's an extra reputation, extra credits, just my cap. You take your finger.
That was a good mission, Black Company. We will be able to use this area for resupply now.
Didn't see any obvious bugs, no tanks or vehicles trying to shoot. After upgrade 0.19, so if they fix that, it's fantastic. BMD-2M seems to be fairly effective. The cannon's going well. If anything, I think the accuracy is somewhat improved compared to last time I used it on 0.19. I hope you enjoyed the game. Until next time, that's the Major out. Hope to see you soon. Bye-bye.